quite a lot in Excel. All right, we'll see you next video.
Welcome to Excel Basics video number 9. Talk about number 4A as a song and see the well to the first time. Right, see you next video. Welcome to Excel Basics video. Alright, next time, number 4A. What do you think it was? Welcome to Excel Basics number 10. This video is about date and time, number 4A. Formulas for dates and times, functions and calculations. Now, this is a great follow-up video on last video, which is all about number 4A. Now, last video, I hinted that this video was going to be about finding functions, but no, this video is a follow-up, and it is going to be one amazing video. Now, this video really should be called, what is under date and time, number 4A? And the reason why is, when we wipe away the date and time, number 4A, we're going to be amazed what's really underneath in the cell. And of course, the second part is, and, I mean, date and time, formulas. Now, we're going to see all of these amazing date calculations, and then we'll create this payroll time sheet where we have to calculate hours worth from time and in time, how many calculated days. Here's all of our amazing times. Let's go over to the first sheet, date, number 4A, and calculation of the formula.
Number. So when I enter, there is the maturity date. So I borrowed it on 9.